Hello there, my name's Paisley, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. So, the DLC just recently came out. I think it's been a couple days since it came out. It came out a little early. But, yeah, I thought I'd get this done with, and let's go ahead and take a look at this new DLC. So, something like Afro of Andrea? I can't remember the exact name of the DLC right now, but I did look up how to get to it because, like all fucking DLCs in Dark Souls, it's convoluted in how to get there, and it didn't feel like wandering around. But I go to the Cleansing Chapel at the Cathedral of the Deep. There just might be something here waiting for me. It's been a little bit since I've played, so I might be a little rusty.
Merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash. To kindle flame.
Wow, okay, right off the bat. Ash of Andrea, eh? Okay. Let's see what he has to say.
Wait, you've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh. You don't know how long I've searched.
Oh. Okay, this guy's a little creepy.
Oh, don't mind me. Didn't mean to fall apart. Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are Ash, then it must be fire that you seek.
Well, I did usurp the flame. So the logical answer to this question would be this, but that ain't what he's looking for. So I'll accept.
Ah, thank you. They of Ash never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it. Ashes were too.
Huh. Ariandel, eh? I'm probably saying that wrong. He just said it, but I'm fucking horrible at shit like that. As you guys probably saw in my, my main Let's Play there, where I kept calling Osiris, which is the proper way to say it, Osirius. No idea why, that was just the way I read it, but Ariandel, or whatever the fuck he called it. Painted world of Ariandel. Now, this already, right off the bat, getting sucked into a piece of a painting, very much like getting sucked into the painting in the, in Anor Londo in Dark Souls 1. So obviously, very similar. Maybe a callback to it. This map's fairly big. I mean, it's hard to see with the draw distance because of the blizzard, but... Ooh. That ain't no tree. Oh, I hear something. What the fuck? Ooh. Spear thrower, you're new. Okay, so I seem to be properly leveled for this area. I'm gonna grab that item really quick. I'm level 90. I'm still, the same level as when I beat, or when I finished the Let's Play there, so... Haven't touched my character. There's a guy right there, too. Shit. Okay, let's play the smart. Oh! So I'm gonna show off another weapon that I'm using. Oops. Fuck. Oh, he got me. Oh, fuck. That spear went through his buddy and then hit me. Whoa. Shit, I don't have him on two screens. This guy's fucking relentless. This is also seems to be... No! Fucking A, that guy. There we go. Fucking A. So these guys seem to be wearing the northern outfit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fire breather. Nice. Whoa, he goes back. Yeah, so Rickard's rapier. I'm gonna give her a shot. I don't have insanely high dex. Is that guy dead? No. Really quickly, too, I just realized I'm not embered. So, do that. Oh shit, I only got 6 embers? Oh well. I'll make do. So, just chock full of enemies. Not that I have a problem with that, it's actually fairly fun combat so far. Oh fuck! Okay, where am I? Oh no, shit, if I had known that... I mean, I could always homeward or, coil. Mob enemy ahead. No, you know what, fuck it. My fate is sealed, let's go. Oh! Hello, Sith. Or Sith, I mean. You seem to be non-hostile, as long as I don't get close enough. But I need to get past you, I want to explore over there. Okay, well he's starting to move. He's pacing, interesting. Okay, see ya buddy. Nice dog. Oh, this is how I get back up? Ambush ahead. Oh, fuck that shit! I'm not going there just yet, not with this guy. Not with this guy stalking me. Okay, he's getting pretty damn close. He's getting really fucking close. Can you fuck off, please, Mr. Doggy? Alright. I do not want to have to kill you. Ah, let's go see what's on this item. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Why do you want to fight me? Oh, okay, this is interesting. Oh, fuck, that's a lot of them. Oh, kick them! Fuck you! I need- Oh my fucking god, that's a big dog. Oh, shit! No! Oh, there he goes. Holy shit. Ah, fuck that. I rolled. use the trees here. There is another dog still. Whoa! Fucking A. Okay, we're getting out of here. Oh shit! Oh my god! More of them? Oh no, this is the last thing I need. This is the literal last thing I need. Holy shit. Come on. Oh, what? How did I kill him? He was like half health last time I checked. Whatever. I'm not gonna argue that. Okay, these enemy types are insanely interesting. They act very wolf-like. They did a good job on them. Oh, let's show off this. Hey, motherfuckers. That didn't do fucking nearly anything. I'm just gonna top off. Might as well not risk it. They're fairly passive, so I mean, as long as I can keep doing a hit and run technique, it seems to be working fairly good. Fuck you! Haha! Okay. And you just watched the whole thing. You're a nice dog, I'm not gonna touch you. Unless, what if I get a fucking ring if I kill all of them? I don't know. Wow. Very interesting. Definitely clearing this area now, so I don't have to come back. Cause fighting all that shit. Oh, hello. Cat. I'm gonna see if I can just walk around some of these. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?! Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho! Interesting. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, no. Holy cow, that did a lot of damage. Of course there's another fucking pack of dogs! God damn it. Holy shit, they'll seek a long time. I'm gonna try to... Oh, there they go, they blinked. Blinked out of existence! Ooh. Trying to free lock it. Okay, come on. Fuck, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that! Oh, wow. That missed. Misread that. Holy shit. I have no fucking stamina. There we go. Wow, my stamina management is absolutely important. Okay. The ragdoll. Oh, there's another one over here. I'm gonna kill them all. Fuck it. Oh, I was gonna be nice. Two of them, but... Oh, there's another big one. Oh, wow. Garbage. I was gonna be nice and leave the other one alive, but I don't know. There's just so many of them that I feel like I'm gonna get something if I kill them all. I may be incorrect on that, but we'll see. There's a little area around here. Oh, this looks... Oh, wow. This looks like a progression. Okay. Fuck, this area is massive. I'm just gonna kill this pupper over here. You were the friendly one. And now you are dead. Okay. Well, there's another one still over here. He's fucking pissed because I just killed his buddy. Hello. Interesting. Okay. I'm gonna continue up this hill. Kill these fucking things. Let's see, are they? No, they're not tough. Good. But they fucking deal a fuck ton of damage, so I gotta hit them while I can. And then fucking get over there, holy shit! Oh, that's right on my ass. Oh shit! I didn't mean that last swing, come on. Get behind something and heal. Aha! They do get blocked by trees. Fuck you! Yeah, let out your flames. Oh! That was a... Oh no, that's just the same enemy making a different noise. I thought it was a different enemy. And go and jump out of the way and jump out of the way. Holy shit. And there's a fucking other wolf there. Getting a little low on Estus, not too bad. Holy shit. Okay, I gotta kill this last one that's over here. I'm doing pretty damn good. I thought it would be fucking shit because of how long it's been since I played. It's only been a month, to be fair, so I still have, like, the mechanics ingrained, but... I mean, I don't think I'll ever forget the mechanics of Dark Souls. It's, like, ingrained in my brain permanently now. Fuck. Wow, I actually got hit by that, too. Okay. Let's get serious! Okay, fuck off. Holy... I'm gonna get fucking wrecked by this wolf! There we go. Jesus Christ. Holy shit, how fucking long and big are these areas? At least somebody has a bonfire or something? Whoa, what the fuck are those things? Oh my god, my ranges, man! Can't see shit! I know I'm doing a lot of running across this open area here, but I do want to check something out really quick. Because I will definitely- I gotta check out that ambush path to see what the fuck it's all about. I also want to check out this. To see if it's just a little nook. Or something. Oh, wait. Oh, they're right there. You can see them. Almost blended into the environment a little bit. Can you come up here then? Oh yeah, you can. Fuck. Well, I wonder if I can sequence break this. They probably did testing on this! Yep. Doesn't look like it. No, that's a no-go. Let's try this one. Nah, yeah, invisible walls all over the place. Okay, let's just check what's down here real quick. Whoa. You're a big ass motherfucker. Okay, this map. What the hell is this game? Or this area? This area is absolutely massive. Okay, really quickly, I'm gonna have to end it in a second here, but. Really quickly, I just want to go over some interesting things about what I've noticed in this area so far. First of all, the way that we went into it is exactly the same way we went into the painted world in Dark Souls 1, which is a side area completely optional with a completely optional boss. Also one of the more interesting bosses because you can choose not to fight the boss and still beat the area. It's very interesting, but I hope they have something like that in this. Now, does this seem like the same area? Yes, aesthetically it seems very, very similar. Oh, they are alive. Fuck you. But, other than the aesthetics, the map layout, the enemy types, everything's different. There's no, like... Holy shit! Oh, of course. No! Uh-oh, I hope that heal was enough. Oh, I might be okay here. Might be okay here. Holy fucking shit, look at my health. One Estus. Fucking just nailing me. Just dodge! I gotta take care of these fuckers in the back first. Just hit and run. Oh, fuck! You're next, because you're the most these guys are fucking dangerous. Okay. Now you. Okay, that's not too bad, that's not too bad. Getting a little long on time, but that's alright. We'll just kill this fucking cunt real quick. That did like nothing to me. Uh-oh, shit. God fucking damn it. Let's just use a fucking item really quick here. Divine Blessing. Boom! There, I use an item. I use an item that I always hoard. Like, I'll never use those things. Follower Javelin. Cool. Oh, I wonder if I can throw that. And, oh. Hello. Okay, so I'm back up here. Shit, now I gotta sit down at the bonfire. So what I might end up doing is really quickly just getting back to that area where all those tree women were. And then continue on from that point. Oh, you know what would be easier though? I'm gonna go along the right side first. We'll see. Whichever one you see on these next episode will be the one I go on. So in the meantime, thank you for watching. My name's Paisley. This is my Let's Play of the Dark Souls 3 DLC. Ashes of Andriel? I'm already saying that wrong. Andriel? Whatever. Fuck it. And I'll see you guys on the next episode where I'll continue on and see what the fuck's beyond these two branching paths. Plus we have all of this left area to explore too, so. Anyway. Have a good one.